Thank you, everyone, for your patience, and we'll start taking some questions now. That's all we've got time for today.
It is opening night, a huge night for both sets of fans. Match day one in the UEFA Champions League. Who will get off to a flying start? We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello, good evening to you wherever you are. The first piece of news to bring you is the fact that the heavens have opened, a rainy night here. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's County facing Borussia Dortmund.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
And here's how County will line up. And here's the 11 for Borussia Dortmund.
Well, it's a flat 4-5-1, which would suggest they're going to try and play on the counter-attack. However, that will only work if they don't drop too deep and can't support the main striker.
It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. Oh, what an opportunity. And pushed away to safety. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Well, he had clearly drifted into an offside position.
Well, you can see from his reaction, he knew that wouldn't count.
And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Match day one in the Champions League, always exciting. And as soon as the teams were drawn into this particular group, we all thought, my goodness, that's a hard one to predict the outcome of.
Yeah, this is a tough group, that's for sure. It's anybody's guess who will go through. So it's absolutely vital that the teams get off to a good start here. This should be a great game, Derek.
And snuffing out the danger. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, the fact of the matter is sometimes there is no advantage, and that was the view of the referee. Well, no card from the referee, Stuart.
Well, I think it's good refereeing. He's just letting everybody know who's in charge here.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. They need to get bodies back. In possession to give them the lead, maybe. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Borussia Dortmund showing good width. He could pick out a teammate and firing it to the near post. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. To extend their lead here. The keeper are going in the right direction and saving it. It's looking promising. And saved by the keeper. Gabby. And slipped through beautifully. Messi. Oh, surely. And the keeper more than equal to it. Daichi Kamada. Now with Guendouzi. It's a good Dortmund move in the making. But nothing comes of it. Teammates available. Bellingham! And a goal it is! They lead by two now! Fully
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
So, back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Oh, fancy footwork. Promising move. Must be. Just can't get it past him. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. And they're making a change. This to pull one back. In it goes! Coley converted!
Well, as you can see, the keeper just stands still and the ball's hit down the side of him. It's a strange one in the end.
Back in action then. County still behind, but this game very much a contest. Well, space for them here. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Showing teamwork and commitment. Difficult to stop him. And the managers will now deliver their halftime. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. But stout defending when it mattered. Daichi Kamada. Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded, Stuart.
Oh, Derek, there's a chance here.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played in. To the box, begging players to attack it, and then just look at the way he opens up his body here. Times it perfectly, catches it so sweetly, it's a wonderful strike.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. And Borussia Dortmund in a position of menace. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. The keeper completely untroubled. Well, just a quick reminder, more live football coming your way here on EA TV. I think you might enjoy this game.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
And even Ter Stegen might wonder how on earth he got there. And Dortmund will go to the bench. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Mane. Options in the centre. Now sliding in field. And he takes it on. Body on the line. Substitution it is for Dortmund.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
And that's to go short. Veering in field here. Lionel Messi. Simple for the keeper. Security guard. Thank you. White. Can they hit on the break? And that'll be a Dortmund ball. Oh, a lovely ball. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
And time for the change now. So the corner played into the box. Brilliantly blocked. Really good high press, making a bit of headway. And now it is there for him. There it is. Victory more or less guaranteed now.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And making the run to the inside. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Playing it short. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Well, the post got in the way. Danger. And that is full time. Really, the worst possible start, you've got to say.
Well, that's not the result they were looking for. It makes the next game really important now. They need to respond in that one.
No two ways about it, he really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, it's a good performance. He worked hard, played well and scored a goal. And his team won. What more could you ask for?
Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Well, he had clearly drifted into an offside position.
Well, you can see from his reaction, he knew that wouldn't count.
They need to get bodies back. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. Teammates available. Bellingham. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. This to pull one back. In it goes. Coolly converted.
Oh, Derek, there's a chance here.
What a lovely strike. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Oh, a lovely ball. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
Really good high press. Making a bit of headway. And now it is there for him. There it is. Victory more or less guaranteed now. And making the run to the inside. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it.
Hi, just a couple of questions for you. Thank you so much for your time.